जॉन अब्राहम, इंडस्ट्री के मोस्ट एलिजिबल बैचलर, जो हमेशा अपने रिलेशनशिप्स को लेकर रहे काफी ओपन। लॉन्ग टाइम एक्स गर्लफ्रेंड बिपाशा बासु के साथ हमेशा अपने रिलेशनशिप को किया फ्लॉन्ट। बट हियर कम्स टुडेज जॉन अब्राहम, प्रोटेक्टिव एंड सीक्रेटिव अबाउट हिज करंट रिलेशनशिप।
आई एम वेरी फियर्सली प्रोटेक्टिव अबाउट इट। माय पार्टनर इज अ वेरी प्राइवेट पर्सन।
जी हाँ, यही है बदले हुए जॉन अब्राहम, जो हो गए हैं अब अपने रिलेशनशिप्स को लेकर हद से ज्यादा गार्डेड। लिसन अप as he reveals this exclusively on Zoom.
Well, I think I am very fiercely protective about it because I'm so protective about it that I don't know whether anybody would know what happens next in my relationship.
But John ke is tarah change hone ke piche bhi hai ek valid reason. Aur kya hai wo? Ye bhi khud bataya John ne.
Because I choose to keep it that way and my partner is a very private person. And she chooses not to be in the media eye. And I think a lot of people around me also respect the fact that she's like that. Because anybody in her place would probably want to be out there. And the fact that she chooses not to be so, I think is very special. And there's a lot of respect I have for her for the choices she's made. And I'd like to maintain that.
Ask John about how Priya handles the limelight and the star status which tags along with John all the time. This hottie is quick to go all gaga over his girlfriend.
She's very mature about it. Absolutely mature. And she's probably the most mature person I've met. And I think that's awesome.
वैसे John की इन तारीफों के पीछे छुपा था एक sarcasm भी. ये खुलकर तब आया जब हमने John से पूछा if he misses being single.
You always miss being single at times, you know. So when you're in a good relationship, you don't miss being single. When you're in a bad relationship, you miss being single.
अब ये उनके past से related कोई taunt था या फिर happy future का इशारा? ये तो John ही बेहतर बता सकते हैं. मगर John के ऐसे ही और भी candid confessions और revelations को आप catch कर सकते हैं Be Tonight पर on our Valentine's Day special on the 14th of Feb at 10 p.m. So don't forget to tune in. Bureau Report, Zoom, Mumbai.